The 76ers announced that rookie point guard Markelle Fultz is available to play Monday night against the Nuggets. Markelle Fultz is available to play tonight. Fultz, selected number 1 overall in last year's NBA draft, has played just 4 games this season due to a shoulder injury. He has not suited up for a game since October but made an appearance in the first quarter of Monday's game. Markelle Fultz checks in for the first time in his return and gets a standing ovation, celebratory hands in the air, pic.twitter.com/hnk4ukf7philadelphia42-30, is currently 4th in the Eastern Conference standings after winning 6 straight games. Ben Simmons and Joel Embiid have led the 76ers this season, but getting positive minutes out of Fultz could make them playoff sleepers. Fultz was averaging 6.0 points and 2.3 rebounds per game before his injury.